possession, and Bork put it tape to tape. Wow.
Bostad's seventh of the year, and now we got Rich Clune ready and having a go down there low with Patrick Maroon. They barely had dropped the puck following the goal. These penalties will come in at a minute 55. That has everybody up out of their seats. So Clune missed with an overhead, and very quickly Maroon began to give him the what for. And the linesmen break in.
And I'm not sure what started this one, Pete, but it was a mutual agreement to dance.
Oh, yeah.
Right in the neutral zone, so. So right off the faceoff, they must have been chattering and talking before the puck was dropped, because
absolutely,
the minute the puck hit the ice, which is a rule, the puck's got to hit the ice, it would be dropped. They had the gloves off and were quite content to be going.